Hello guys, we're here again. I'm playing some more Metal Gear Solid 5. That's the good. Anyway, so we're gonna be going back.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
We're gonna be doing another mission.
Please select a mission.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I couldn't get two missions.
This is B-Quad! On station at LZ!
Please specify a project.
Really? No. This one might have something, yeah, that's what I thought. This will take up my pistol slot. No, I don't want to do that.
Please specify a project.
Okay, D-Dog, nothing for you, huh? He's cute, dude. Alright, let's do this.
Please select a mission.
Back up, back down, get the injured broken inside last time. Float inside.
Deploying.
Doesn't matter what time.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point? Sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp. Disappearing sniper. Don't let your eyes fool you, boss. The enemy's still there somewhere. Use your binoculars. NVGs are not...
She has to be one of the skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision. She's one of the skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss. Boss.
Extraction
boss,
arrived.
You're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you?
Helicopter.
She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
That was a pretty easy mission. Randomly they reduce crew people? I don't know. I don't have space for people though.
One bogey on our six, steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger, we'll shake it off.